Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Just beautiful outside right now. Look at these numbers. All across the state, off to the north, to the south, you'll find lower to mid-70s for the most part. Ankeny, you're at 75 along with Indianola, 76 Bloomfield, 73 right now, Wall Lake, about the same in Jewell currently. And there's a good example for you as we look down towards the south. This is our HD Skycam right here in the backyard of our studios. About 500 feet off the ground looking towards the south. You can see a couple of clouds out there, but those are fair weather clouds, so we're not expecting any rain out of those. And the temperature is already up to 76. We have a north wind around 10 and a dew point up to 57. That's actually jumped up quite a bit from the last couple of days. So still pretty dry air, but not quite as dry and comfortable, and I guess you could say fall feeling as the last couple of days. Notice the skies are generally clear. We saw just a couple of clouds out there. Now, they are a little thicker. As you work your way into the southeast corner of the state, you do see slightly thicker cloud cover. And believe it or not, that's actually the remnants of Tropical Storm Lee. We were looking at that a little bit earlier. All those clouds, all that rain you see right there as well, that's actually slightly backing up towards us. Here's the reason why. We do have a hurricane out over the Atlantic right now. This is Katia, what's left of it. It's actually down to a Category 1 now. At one point, this was a Category 4 storm. So the winds have really died down. It's not nearly as intense. And this is expected to move off to the north and east. But what it's done is it's kind of clogged things up across the U.S. So the pattern hasn't really been able to shift. That's why Lee's been dumping so much rain along the eastern coast up towards the Great Lakes as well, and we've just been stuck under clear sky. So it's worked out pretty nice for us. We could use the rain, but we don't have it in the forecast for the most part over the next couple of days. Check out Futurecast, 11 o'clock tonight, starting to see partly cloudy skies work in from Lee. This is the clouds and rain associated with Lee, and notice that does get a little closer to us as we head towards early Friday morning. That's around 7 a.m. Towards noon, nothing but partly cloudy skies. The rain seems to be south and east of us for the most part. That should be the trend, I believe, as we head through Friday into the afternoon hours. I think we could see some showers into the southeast corner of the state. Probably going to keep it dry here in central Iowa, and that should be the case, I think, as we get through the weekend as well. Right now, Saturday also looking dry for us at this point. Forecast highs today. Notice up towards Fort Dodge, upper 70s, mid-70s Lamoni, Ottumwa about 77 degrees. We'll shoot for high right around 80 degrees here in Des Moines. Sunny skies, a little breezy. Right now, north winds are at about 10. They may go up to about 15 at times this afternoon. Overnight tonight, down to 56 for a low. That's warmer than the last couple of nights. Partly cloudy skies. Winds are under 10 miles per hour. Your Friday forecast, 77 degrees with more clouds around. Now, if we don't see the clouds thicken up too much, we may still shoot for the low 80s again tomorrow. Saturday, we're at about 78 degrees. And if you're heading up to Ames, we are looking for a dry day there. Kickoff temperature about 73 degrees or so. Sunday, 82. If you're kind of missing summer or what it feels like to actually be in summer, 85 Monday, I think that's going to be the closest we get to that, because then the fall like temperatures right back for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Yeah, back down to 50 overnight.
50s again, in the too, overnights, so. And those low 70s with sunshine. That's pretty cool air.
That sounds good, though. All right. Thanks a lot,
yeah,
Wes.
You got it.